Hey there, Bradley here with Garage Flooring Inc. And today we're gonna be talking about garage rolls. So gear up and get ready to learn how you can upgrade your garage flooring. Our garage rolls are made up of 100% premium grade polyvinyl with a design that maximizes durability. They come in commercial grade and standard grade thickness options, so you won't have any trouble finding a garage roll that holds up to your regular use. First, let's go over Matt's design to fit under your vehicles. You can pick specialized options that work from everything from cars to golf carts to motorcycles. Motorcycle mats are smaller than the rest, and they feature a no-slip bottom to keep you and your beloved bike safe. They're also general parking pads that should fit whatever you're driving without a problem. One special kind of garage mat is the Auto Floor Guard Mat, also known as the Containment Mat. Auto Floor Guard Mats come in three sizes to work with your truck or SUV, mid-size vehicle, or compact vehicle. Containment mats are great for places that get a lot of weather. They contain excess water, snow or ice melt, or even mud that might fall from the car. Your garage floor remains protected from the elements, and you can pull the mats out to hose down for easy cleanup. Now let's learn how to use garage rolls to cover the whole floor. Our rolls come in a range of pre-cut widths and lengths to best fit your space. You can also get a custom cut roll. Custom cut rolls are cut to your desired length and whole foot increments, and it's all free of charge. Garage rolls come in a variety of textures and patterns. Diamond and coin textures are the most classic styles, and they're great for providing slip-resistant surfaces. Rib garage rolls offer some slip resistance, but they're mostly designed to channel water out of the garage or to a drain. Textured rolls, also called Levant or smooth rolls, have more decorative textures that allow you to easily roll wheelchairs and cabinets over the surface. Now that you know a little bit more about garage rolls, what are the pros and the cons of this flooring? One of the many benefits of garage rolls is that they're easy to install and maintain. There's no reason to hire an outside professional for installation. These non-porous rolls will resist stains from most vehicle and household chemicals, so they'll keep looking great for longer. Cleaning garage rolls is easy as sweeping away the dust and debris. Garage rolls are also quiet underfoot and comfortable enough to work on for long periods of time. If you're someone who consistently works under cars, you'll love the fact that garage rolls have no problem holding the weight of a car jack. Vinyl rolls are versatile enough to work wonderfully in any garage. However, there are some drawbacks to garage roll flooring. Tar and some sports performance tires can stain the surface. You can remove the tar stains with a cleaning product called Purple Power. The tire marks are more permanent. You can make it look less noticeable by choosing a black garage roll over a lighter one. Vinyl garage rolls are also known to expand and contract with extreme changes in temperature. Installing garage rolls is a quick and simple process. The most common installation for a roll is laid out like a mat in the middle of the garage. No cutting or measuring necessary. If you want a wall-to-wall installation of garage rolls, there's a couple more steps, but the installation process is just as easy. To complete a wall-to-wall installation, clear out the space and clean the floor. Unroll the flooring and allow it to acclimate to the garage for at least a full day. Start at the front left corner of the room and position the roll until you meet a wall or obstruction. Use a utility knife to cut the roll along the edges until it fits. You can overlap adjacent rolls or cut them to align the edges. Please note that the pattern of the adjacent mats might not line up perfectly. This is due to the manufacturing process. The rolls are heavy enough that you shouldn't have any trouble with them slipping or moving. However, you do have an option to tape down the borders and seams with double-sided carpet tape to secure them to the floor. The great thing about vinyl garage rolls is that they're not made just for your garage. If you love the easy installation and the low maintenance, you can use these durable garage rolls in commercial spaces, basements, and even bathrooms. And that's everything you need to know about garage rolls. You guys, thank you so much for watching. Please hit that like and subscribe button if you want to see more videos of garage flooring, or you can check out our website at garageflooringinc.com.